a girl named Manny. She had a very pretty face, but not the way you would think so. Let me see if I can try to explain it. She had a smile that could light up a room, and if she moved, it'd be moving you. But it wasn't like a magazine, she was just plain Jane, and her name was Anne.